Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, we were getting beat up on again and again and again, but eventually we managed to get some fighting in the direction of Li Fei and took his territory. So that helped us a little bit, tiny bit, considering he was a small territory. Now, what we should be doing is going after, well, I should really be completing my conquest of the north here, but I wanted to double check what guys I have alliances with. Switch info, nope, that's not it. Okay, so it must be kingdom info. Okay. Stray's Fang has an alliance right now with Guan Suo, and friendly kingdoms with Guo Hai and Guan Suo, and enemy kingdoms is Zhao Tai, Zhaohudun, and Guan Jing. Wow, I pissed off a lot of people. Oh, my batteries are low. Great, so they'll die in mid-recording. That's nice. Wanted to know that earlier, game. Or Xbox. Whichever one. Okay. Whichever one decides to tell me this shit. Okay, I'm just going to go after Zhao Tai. Lian Shi is trying to attack that territory there, but it was already fully repaired recently. It can withstand a couple more hits, so I'll just let it take a bit of a beating if it lets me finish up the north. So, might as well do that. Oops, that's the wrong one. Invade. There we go. Go after this. Everyone's actually tired. Shit. I didn't think about that. Maybe we should do group healing first. Because most... yeah, it won't help me at all. But everyone else could definitely use it. Let's do that. Fuck it. Alright, and you're welcome. Wow, okay. Now there's only a couple, not even a couple, just one fight going on with Lian Shi and Zhaohudun. Okay. I'm glad I'm not the target for once. Okay. Checking to see if my coffee was open. I'm going to drink this now if you don't mind. Because I'm still kind of sleepy, as you can probably tell. Okay, I think I will definitely go after Zhao Tai. Because I still need to deal with that thorn on my side. Let me just look at the strength real quick. Zhaohudun is not looking good right now. Zhaohudun might be in trouble. Okay, let's do the invasion on Zhao Tai. Oh, and I rested during the break. Awesome. Alright, let's bring in the fam. The entire fam, because why not? There we go. I was trying to say, where the hell did the rest of them go? Datsu, boyfriend. Come on, I know we have more. Did I just zoom over them and my brain didn't recognize their names? That's entirely possible. No? What? I could have sworn I could have sworn, maybe I was thinking of the wrong series. Oops. Okay. Let's see. I don't know. let's bring in Zhuge Liang, and... I have Simi Yi, don't I? Somewhere. I could swear I do. Yeah, I do. There it is. I don't know how I skipped over his name. God damn. Like I said, I'm sleepy. Okay. Let's get going. Drink a little more coffee.
Ok,
because that might help my ass be relatively functional. I have double the size of his horses. Oh, this is going to be a cakewalk. Battlefield objectives, capture bases. That's going to be difficult with so few bases on his side. Specific officer should be pretty easy. Specific base should be easier still. And let's up that to 4 officers. That should work. Let's up this to 75 too, because I'm pretty sure I can do that. Alright, let's get going. Ah, my nose. Stuffy in the morning. Alrighty. Onward! Towards the base. And the enemy. Alright. I should be able to take a left here and go in the direction I want to go. Huh? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, let's just zoom through these guys. There we go. Haha! What? Oh, shit. I was wrong. I was completely wrong. I didn't know what I was doing. That's great. Okay, well, that makes this difficult. Fuck it, let's get the horse. There we go. Let's go this way. I have a feeling that the entire thing will take longer. Oh, geez. No, I'm not to be your opponent. I'm to fight your other guy. Okay, Jesus, Howard Christ. This is going to take longer than I thought. Alright, okay, that base might be used, so let's do, oh, of course it is. Still uses the base for that, god damn it. I wanted to use one that took as minimum fucking number of bases as possible, just to reduce the risk that it's the one that everyone's fucking concentrated at. Okay, god damn it. Okay, I should be able to take this out, no problem. There we go. That helps if I take out the spot turret, sure. Come on now. Damn it. Go die, you stupid spot turret. There we go. Okay, that dealt with that. Perfect. And there we go. Beautiful. And that did it. Now I can go and concentrate on the fucking motherfuckers over there. Goddamn motherfucking motherfuckers. Every time. Alright. This way. And there we go. Now I can defend the base from these fuckers. There we go. On how? Oh. Liu Fu. Come on now. Ow. Can't believe I let the enemy lure me out this far. Well, technically, it was ripped out from under you, so I mean. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, well, that worked out beautifully. At least in that regard. There we go. I have no choice but to withdraw momentarily. Now did I complete them both properly? Yes. All right. Last time when it fucked up on me, I was really upset. And it's slowly rebuilding up its forces. Beautiful. Was there an easier way to get up here, or was I just being stupid? No, there was no easier way. It doesn't look... Well, I spoke too soon. There was a ladder. Yeah, there was a ladder. I could have done that. I'm dumb. I didn't see the ladder. And to be fair, it's only recently that you're able to climb ladders in the first goddamn place. Alright, let's take this base, huh? What is this, some kind of trap? How are we supposed to survive this? You're not. That's the thing. Alright, fuck it. I'll just go after this base. Granna's got this one in hand. Don't really need me. Huh. Tassia. Oh, that was who did the stratagem. I was about to say. I don't remember doing this. There we go. Sima Shi. Now you're in trouble. I have your dad on my side. What do you think you can accomplish here? There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Swap weapons, but that's fine. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Okay, run. Whatever he's doing is a little stronger than most. Beautiful. Our formation is in shambles. We must regroup. Yeah. You must, probably quit. Really, huh? Honestly, That'd probably be the best for you. Okay. On how again? Hello. Now you're gonna get beat up. Haha. Beautiful.
Whee!
Only fools look to use brute strength over a proper strategy. It is time to put an end to you for good. About that.
Whee!
Nice try. My tiger knocked him around. I love it when things like that happen. That's kind of why I equipped him as a companion for this sort of battle. Alright. Probably go after the supply base. Your efforts are a model for us all. Thank you. You're going to help our allies. We are going to go help our allies. After me. Well, good luck with that, buddy. Oh. My base is already fallen by the time I get here. Oh, that's beautiful. There we go. This is your unlucky day. It was your unlucky day 2 seconds ago. Now you're dead again. How about that? Alright. Yeah, about that. You kind of aren't moving from the main camp. So I'm starting to think that's all just bluster. Trump. All bluster, no substance. I'm sick of seeing your face. I'll make sure today is the last day I have to put up with it. Good luck with that. Alright. Wow. Everyone and their mom is in this base. Holy shit, I should probably just deal with them now. This way! Ha ha ha! Beautiful. Okay, Yu Yan. Still few. Okay. Alright. Come on. Beautiful. Yo Tai, I will not lose. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you very much will. You just don't want to admit it yet. Okay, guys. I'm getting deadlock after deadlock here. There we go. Alright. What do we got? Just checking out who the officers are right now. This is Yo Tai, looks like. Okay, well, in that case. Beautiful. That's high praise right there. Okay. Fuck yeah. The Stray's Fang forces have won. There we go. Victory! Beautiful. And it only took about 10 minutes. It was quicker than I thought. And I completed all the battle objectives. Fuck yes. Alright. 0 troop damage to us, 70 to them. Damn. That is beautiful. Alright. Captured Zhou Tai. You want to join me, buddy? Hey, he knows who's a better here. Hua Xiong, how about you? Sorry, but that's never going to happen. Well, goodbye. Han Hao, how about you? I could never agree to such terms, and I could never agree to let you live. Alright. Cao Zun, how about you? I no longer have any interest in what you're saying. I have no longer any interest in letting you live. Goodbye. Alright. Liu Fu, how about that? Huh? Man, these guys are just rude. But I did get Zhou Tai, which is awesome. Alright. Ruler Zhou Tai has been defeated, and I took the territories belonging to them. Zhou Tai Kingdom has been wiped out. Alright. An officer of Wei and Jin. He served as the leader of this... It ran way too fast. There we go. June! Beautiful. Oh, isn't that nice? Donating to them to make them happy. It didn't take much, apparently. Just one donation and then suddenly they're very happy. Alright, anyway. I still need to do a weapon forge. Which, at the time I started this recording, I didn't have the materials. Now I think I do. So... see if I can make that, don't really need two marketplaces. So, let's just make one of those a weapon forge. There we go. And I've completed all of that for that war council's set plans for that half of the year. Beautiful. And they're still not fighting me anymore. That's great. Finally, I have a moment of fucking rest. Okay.
Took too long.
All right. Let's focus on finances. Let's just spread it out evenly this time. That'll work. Alright, and form an alliance, which will work, at least for me. Some of these I don't want to do. Some of those I don't need to do. Execute a raid. I'd rather just invade at that point. Request supplies. I guess I could try to do that. But some of these I don't... are not necessary for me. I still have an alliance with Guan Suo, right? Let's go to supply request. Get that going on. Oh, wow. Sima Yi. I'd rather do it with a good guy, Zhuge Liang. We cannot accept this offer. I'm sorry we could not live up to your expectations. Oh. I'll just try it again. Because I'm not going to be fighting for a while. Oh, the alliance ended. Fuck. Sun Se completed a raid on Changsha. Not bad. Oh, of course. Of fucking course. You know, Zhaohudun, an alliance would be in your best interest. Because you're the weakest out of this entire area. Sima Yi and Zhuge Liang has a better chance. But... I'd rather try... Yeah. I'd rather try some stratagems and... petition. Why not? Very well. Alright, beautiful. My face fixed itself after it broke originally. Okay. Beautiful. Alright, well that's dealt with. Oh my god. Why? I had a brief moment of respite and now you all want a piece of me? Jesus. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Supply request, Zhaohudun. Let's try this again. Zhuge Liang. Wow! I didn't expect that to work. Okay. Jesus. Alright. Guan Ping completed a raid on Hui Ji. And no one's attacking me this time, thank God. I'm just checking all the damaged ones. This seems to be the most damaged out of all of them. Yeah, it seems to be only this one. I want to do a complete repair, but at the same time, I want to do an invasion on one of these fucks. To finally get one of these thorns out of my side. Let's go after the biggest. Let's do a loop around, just in case the smaller territories, by going after the bigger ones around them. And I should go after Guo Hai. Guo Hai. Blah, blah, blah. I can't talk. Alright, let's bring in the family first. Where's the rest of them? Okay, there we go. Bojku, Tatsu, boyfriend. And... Who else should I bring with me? That's a question. Well, let's bring Zhou Tai to show him how a real army does it. And... Fuck, let's bring Kurushi. He's been sitting out for a while. Might as well bring him on. There we go. Beautiful. And that load screen was longer than I expected. Okay. Beautiful. What do we got? We got six bases on their side. And we got nine on ours. Oh, this is going to be quick. No, that's too far inward. Let's go maintain total troop. Or let's do defeat officers. There we go. Specific officers also really far in there. But at least he moves around so I can do that easier. Yeah, that's a little too far in there. I don't think I'll be able to get to that. At least get to that and survive. You know what? Let's try it. Go big or go home, right? All right. Let's go. Time to do this shit. Fuck y'all. Alright, get on the horse. That'll make it easier. And at least I'm not doing some multi-platform bullshit on top of trying to get up there. Alright. Pass through here. Oh shit, they have Guan Yu. Didn't know that. Let's just cut around this. My sense of honor says I shouldn't try until I deal with the thing I wanted to deal with, which is over here. And you can follow me if you want. Dong Zhuo, you're not a threat to me. Okay. Ow. He Yi. Really? That's a name. He Yi. Okay, I'm sorry. I shouldn't be making fun of it. But at the same time, that's one of the... Well, I mean, two of the biggest words the internet loves to use. Put together. Yi and he. Okay. Okay. He is really strong. Holy shit. I expected him to go down in a couple hits. I didn't expect this. Alright. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, you stupid asshole. Who said you can be in here? There we go. Now, I head to where I wanted to go. Whoop, that didn't hit him like I wanted it to. Alright. Time for the base. Alright. Dong Zhuo is defending the standard base. Of course he is. God damn it, why? There we go. How many more people are defending this base? Okay, great. He activated summon. Oh, great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh, God. Okay, I'll summon my own. Oh, jeez. Ow. That hurt. Okay. I'll just go over here. Tatsu! Hey! Kid, how's it going? I just need a little help here. He decided to make it a two-on-one fight, and that's not fair. Two-on-two should be fine. Come on now. I hereby claim this base in the name of our forces. Nice job, Tashia. Oh, gee. Oh, jeez. That was not fair. Beautiful. Alright. Yeah, come on, Dong Zhuo. You are a pain in my ass. Simply because you should not be a threat to me, and yet you act like you are. There we go. Alright. Guan Yu, you're next. Come on now. Come on. Beautiful. You're as skilled as ever. Thank you. There's no need to be shy. Let's see what you've got. A lot more than you. There we go. Oh, damn it. Damn it. That'll have that happen. I have no idea. Come on. Come on. There we go. Managed to get behind his defenses. And Zhang Yi, you're next. Nothing seems to be working. I think I could just give up and go home. No. No. There we go. Damn it. Jeez. How have I only beaten 100 soldiers this time around? I can't fucking talk. It appears we made it in time. Let us now proceed to our target. Which is apparently me. Ow. That was rude. See the delay on that? There we go. You fools are still here? Good, I'll make sure you're all dead when this is over. Oh, I could not take the base in time. because it's everyone and their mom fighting me. Come on. Now that's one pompous enemy. Someone quickly defeat that officer. Well, I mean, you can try. I'm able to survive my own against you guys, no problem. Taking bases in the time limit, that's another story entirely. Come on. Come on, damn it. Fuck it. You know what? It's taking too long. Fire attack. That should whittle him down a little bit. Alright.
Whee!
Tatsu. Bud. Please. Let's not use that sort of terminology here. That gets really weird really quick. Weirder than the goof of the game did earlier this series. I'm not going to play a clip of that. Just in case you were wondering. Alright. Wow, there's only one officer down there that's actually doing anything. The Valier's in trouble, and I got knocked off of my horse. Okay, I cannot help myself. I'm hungry for battle. That's a little weird there, bud. You saved me! Have I grown so old? You're like 24. Don't say that. Fucking weird. Oh, jeez. I didn't expect the bind. Ow! Okay, well, now the bombs are everywhere. Okay. Ow, jeez. Ow, I'm getting knocked out of the air? I'm getting knocked out of the air? Someone has an anti-air?
How? What?
Who? That's what I want to know. Who has the anti-air? There we go. Ow. Ooh, that hurt. Come on now. How is there so many of these fuckers around here? Come on. Beautiful. Nice job, Tossie. Shit. You are my kid, alright. You're beating the shit out of all these fuckers. Okay. Grenna, I'm trying to get rid of these fucks. Going to help you once I get rid of them. There we go. I've captured this base for our cause. Oh, you little shit. Now these guys have pissed me off. Alright. Horse, there we go. Out ahead, onwards towards Garena, who seems to still be having trouble. Words cannot express the extent of your actions. Well, I mean, yeah, I know. Alright. I'm here to help you. Leave everything to me. Oh, boy. Oh. Garena, you are not really having that much of a problem here. Okay. You just defeated him while I was getting off my horse! Garena! You just made me come out here for nothing! Garena! Why? Jeez! I swear, sometimes she forgets her own strength, which is far better than what she assumes it is. Okay. Let's just move on. Move onward towards the next fight, which is pretty much everyone clustered in the main camp, once again. That seems to be the theme now. Right when I'm beating their ass, they all just try to be around the main camp to keep themselves alive. Oh, there we go. Cover fire. That'll actually help me. Ah! Ah, ow. That all hurts. A lot. Ow. Fuck it. You know what? I'm about ready for rage mode anyway. Okay. Come on, damn it. How in the fuck? Come on, damn it. There we go. Now I could use it. I kept getting knocked around so I couldn't. Come on. There we go. Get him. And get the rest of them. There we go. Alright. Got Guo Hai. In the middle of that little fucking thing. That was all she wrote. The Strafe Spang forces have won. Took a while. A lot of bullshit, that's for sure. Victory! Alright, I had to take a sip of coffee, because fuck. I couldn't do the capture-specific base, because everyone and their mom was clustered around that base. So, that made it hard. Okay. Spark Cannon, didn't expect that. Sword of Judgment, didn't expect that, but hey, I'll take them. Alright, total troop strength damage to us, not anything at all. And enemy troop damage was 56%. Eh, that's fair enough. Guo Huai, want to join me? My illness is acting up again. We must cease this conversation. Huh. Well, if it's that much of a detriment to your life, I should just end it. Yep. There you go. Dong Zhuo. I'm not even... Fuck you. Guan Yu, you want to join me? Hey, beautiful. Yuan Huan. How about you? That was a name with some alliteration there. He Yi. How about you? God damn it. I wanted you to be on my side. Oh, I've actually gone over the number I can recruit. That's not good. Well then. I'm not getting rid of some of the good people here. I'm just gonna... Yeah. Yindamu? Yeah, he wasn't the leader for this playthrough. So I'll just get rid of him. Wang Zifa, I'm pretty sure he was. I'm pretty sure he wasn't a leader. So I'll get rid of him. I'm just trying to get rid of some more people while I'm here, because I might as well. I'm pretty sure he wasn't either, so I'll get rid of him. Feng Zhu, I'm pretty sure he wasn't either. Just looking through the bottom here for all my lieutenants. Qiu Zhen. I'm pretty sure he wasn't either. Neither was Zhang Wan. I'm pretty sure. So, yep. We'll get rid of all these officers here. Ha ha! Took his territory. No problem at all. Alright. I just wanted to see how much of the territory I captured. So I'm pretty sure I captured all of it, but I didn't notice if there was one missing from the whole thing. November! Beautiful. Yeah, I captured all of it. Okay, I noticed with the borders. Okay, good. Yong'an, Sunsei completed a raid. Oh, for fuck's sake. This one. Jiangling. Being invaded by Guanjing again. I'll have to repair it after this. But, jeez. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now, because... At least I managed to get some headway. Took out two kingdoms and four territories, one under, three of them under Guo Hua. So, yeah. Worked out for me. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games and beating the shit out of everyone because, fuck it, they're asking for it at this point for you.